Okay. Oh, good. We're going. All right. Change headsets.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Oh, I need a bit of helicopter. I don't think this one has any guns. Just fly over the top of these guys.
Gonna make you back up.
Okay, we are still in the
turd.
I got eyes on a weapons case.
Civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot.
Okay, let's have a look at this. Where would I come from?
Yo, I'm placing a mine over here.
Organization.
Wait, let me place a mine. I'm placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Maybe some soldiers from this way.
Get out, todo bien.
Chest.
Damn, that was close.
I'm gonna die again. Shit in a handbag. Came from everywhere.
Placing a mine over here.
That one comes from down
there.
We got tanks in there.
I'm placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Definitely comes from here.
Wait, let me place a mine. placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
I should do that.
Come on.
Julianos, is it much to ask to be able to raise our children without them lying awake?
Keep those weapons down. We want these people on our side. Taking a lot of damage, man. Get to cover. We're letting him damage the emitter too much. Watch your cooking fire.
Oh, I'm getting shot from behind. Damn it.
Yeah,
I should call intervals. I can always forget about those guys. Fail this one as well.
Where are
guns for fire?
Almost at your 20.
Time to go down again.
That emitter's getting fucked up, man.
This mission.
How are
you going tonight, Dirt Mine?
Good.
I might come back to it later. Planning on doing all the green missions last.
Yeah, they're pretty tough. Mm-hmm.
Hi, llamas.
All right, where are we going then?
Let's go.
Oh, I've got a display file here. I need to go get that.
This shit's gotta stop.
Oh,
Too far to scan? Oh, it's through the mountain. Car up here.
Car up here.
They put my combat vehicle.
Probably all the way down here. Oh, there it is.
I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's go.
Stop shooting.
Trying to get away in the truck. Ready. Call the shot. Opening fire. Escort vehicle is destroyed. We got the helo. Shooting these fuckers. We need what's in that truck. Don't blow it up. Their lieutenant's running away. Looks like Unidad is sticking their nose in this asshole.
Heads up. We got Unidad convoy on the move. I got eyes on multiple vehicles, including a combo truck.
Let's get after it. The rebels are hurting for decent comms. We can loot the truck and share the love with the Qatari's people.
Drive. I'm in the wrong bloody way. In that side of the car.
radios incoming. Grenade, get to cover.
Thank you, Nate.
Long.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque. Just hold on, man. I'll be right there. Mega cartel reinforcements. Fuck.
How about you not let me get shot next time?
Got that fucking helo. Their ult is escaping. Target down.
I'm gonna tag this thing and go.
Camo gear's in good shape. We'll pass on the location of the truck to the rebels.
Enemy killed. We got a fucking man down.
Oh my god. You said that was. Excuse me, out of the way, coming through.
Chopper. that other cartel from going. Chopper, hit the dirt. Heads up, Santa Blanca's here. Unidad Bird approaching. Stay down. Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Go for a swim under the water. Drop that Jeep. Come on, hit all the rocks.
Just hang tight, I'm heading your way. Ugh. Man, if you shot straight, I wouldn't get fucked up. Unidad Bird approaching, stay down. Down, get down, chopper.
Watch out! Grenade! Grenade! Chopper, hit the dirt. Only dead, Chopper. Stay low.
Las unidades han alcanzado la última posición conocida del enemigo. Ningún contacto en el reporte. Comenzando búsqueda en la zona.
That was fun.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
El enemigo se ha retirado.
Down, get down, Chopper.
She's spotted me.
Punch it, man.
Let's go. Hey, let's go to where the explosions are.
Up. I got eyes on a captain. I'm spotting another Tango. Tango number 3.
Got it. Moving. I need a better position. Copy that. Moving. Got the target. Target marked. Ready to fire. Target down. Relax, we're still good. Think we're all clear now. We're gonna look around here for some intel. We got bad guys.
Weapons case over here.
All good, all clear.
Keep it going.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Let's end the cruise. All the question marks up there. Alright, let's go
there. So we have to check all these legends and question marks.
Okay,
what have we got over here?
Got a prime target for you. A massive stock of cocaine precursors hidden in Libertad. Let's take it out. One with submachine guns. Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Only dead chopper. Stay low.
Baby makes three. Here's target number five.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area. Position. Let me get a good sight line. Move it to a better position.
Copy. Target marked. I've got the target.
Enemy down. All right, breathe easy.
Sound like I'm running on a wooden floor.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun. Around the parking area.
Light panels here.
That makes five. Enemy marked.
Got a visual on a chemical storage site. Could be a precursor stock. We need to destroy it, then hunt down any others in the province.
Marking a Tango. He's close to that local. Tango marked. He's a little close to...
I got eyes on a jet.
Got a Tango. All right, that's, I count 15 of them. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Alarms are all disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
We had all the power.
Close.
Shit. Sleep.
Assholes know we're here. Stay quiet.
Loading slow.
Frag out, get some. Frag out. Taking out those precursor stocks will slow cocaine production in Libertad to a crawl.
Clear over here.
There's gonna be
some intel or something, yep.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
Nothing here, nothing here. Helio Chupta.
Let's go.
Enemy spotted. Got another tango. He makes five. Marking a captain.
Six of you guys in there. No. Right. Oh.
two cartel gunmen. Close to that stack of tires.
Got it. Moving.
I need a better position. Copy that. Moving.
Eyes on the target.
Target acquired.
Standing
good
by.
To go. I'm engaging tangos. Looks like they're feeling froggy. The lieutenant's escaping. Shit, they spotted us.
Silencio, marche.
Are you afraid? Because you ought to be. Not because I might gut you and send you walking home with your intestines in your hands, but because I'm here to destroy your world. Santa Blanca will burn to ash and crumble to dust. Tell your amigos, there's no place to run.
Aguanten! Aguanten! Don't hurt me! Neta, tranquis!
Much as I like fucking with these assholes, part of me thinks we shouldn't have let him walk away.
Nah, man. Humiliation's worse than a bullet to a macho dude like that. The rebels are gonna love this.
Amigos, you're doing good work. But my people say the villagers talk about American DEA fighting the cartel in the provinces.
People will talk, Pac. Even the Cocalero with one plant knows that if you kill an American, we strike back with overwhelming force.
Perhaps. Or perhaps you have let someone leave who should not have lived. And this person spoke of you.
We're not hitmen, Pac. We'll decide who we kill. Don't let rumors worry you. Nomad out.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This'll make a nice souvenir.
I'm on.
Weapons free.
Tango's coming in. Fuck, they're coming right at us. sniper.
Where's your sniper?
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros. The demo's primed. Demo is primed and in place. Deploying drone. I got a third. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got another. That's five. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Marking an enemy. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
We need that chopper. Stay low.
Sighted. Sniper out there. Sniper on that roof.
We got more tangos rolling up.
Why?
Let's go. Let's go.
No, I had one person before. But just knowing that maybe one person lurking at the moment. Maybe one lurker at the moment. Yeah, someone who's watching but not talking. People do that, just watch. Sometimes, yeah. So, no, get out, please.
Hey, Fly, how's it going?
Doing
alright.
Good to hear.
Twice. Nice. Ooh, level 26. Nice. I have two mics. I have two mics going. Is that what it sounds like? Does that fix it? Okay. That's kill the game sound, right? Oh, I know what it is. Has that fixed it? I had my headset microphone on. Fucking hell. Oh well. Thank you for that, sir. Piss off. Fucking hell. Whoa. Bit of a halo there. not really a halo, but... No, where's that helicopter gone?
Chopper, hit the dirt.
How's your day been? These guys chasing me. That's good.
Damn, take a look at that.
The chemical process to make cocaine leaves some very nasty byproducts behind. That shit makes its way into the water table and poisons everything around it.
Keep your distance. That stuff is probably flammable as well as toxic.
Sounds like you're cooking, Weaver.
Fuck's all me. Yeah.
Target spotted.
Check the pickup.
Take care of that. See where these bastards are. Yeah.
Who need that chopper? Stay low.
Oh. Oh, you need to add shit. Fuck off.
HVT spotted. Looks like the local Buchan. Let's grab him and make him talk. Interrogate who? There's no one there.
Don't hurt me! Oh God, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I don't know anything, I swear. I'm just an assistant.
An assistant to who?
Marcus Jensen. He's the boss, you know. He runs everything.
Where can I find him?
He's supposed to be at the witch's market later, but I don't know when.
Get on the phone. Arrange a meeting with him at the market. Tell him it's important.
Then you let me go?
That depends on how convincing you are.
Hey, it's me. Look, there's something I need to show you. I can't tell you on the phone. Yes, it's important. Okay. He told me to meet him at the witch's market.
In case you feel the need to call him back. Bowen, this is Nomad.
Okay.
Cartel Buchan in Libertad is a U.S. national named Marcus Jensen.
Got it. Let me run the name and I'll see what comes up.
Better make it quick. We're going after him now.
Get down before they see you.
We got a Sicario. There, in the building.
Nomad, I just uploaded a video for you. Should give you some background info on the local boss.
I got a narco over here. Need that chopper. Stay low.
Marcus Jensen majored in chemistry because that's where the steady careers were. Job security, health benefits, 2 weeks vacation, 401k. And best of all, people were hiring.
Marcus.
He got recruited right out of grad school by La Gringa. Shelter guy that he was, thought he was getting a job with the SB Corporation, a multinational pharmaceutical company based in Bolivia, which, of course, it is. He just didn't realize what the product was. But when he finally figured it out, he decided it didn't really matter. He's making more in 1 month than his friends make in 5 years. And best of all, chicks. So So many chicks. Almost as important. For the first time in his life, he's getting respect. La Gringa stationed Marcus at the Chemical Institute in Libertad Province. Over the past 3 years, he's been teaching cartel members how to produce high-quality cocaine. True, most of these idiots never made it past the second grade, but it appears they finally found a subject they're passionate about. As for Marcus, his rationalization is...
Look, someone's gonna make the cocaine, someone's gonna make the money. It might as well be me, right?
You are right, Marcus, just not for much longer.
Points.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. He makes five. I got a target carrying submachine guns. That's 10 targets.
We got civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before
civilians
you shoot.
In the area. Watch your targets.
Here's another one. That's 10.
They're onto us. Stay quiet.
Taking his helicopter and fucking off.
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
I got it. I'll fly.
Taking a shot.
One with submachine guns. Get ready. Fire.
Roger that.
Some
fucking
PhD in biochemistry and molecular biology. First interview. Come in. Good morning. Dr. Katrine Svensson.
Marcus Jensen. Good to finally meet you.
Ah!
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Helicopter. There aren't any.
Clear. How we doing? Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm cool, let's move.
Drone. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. I got a third target.
Moving to position. Let me get a good sight line. I need a better position. Moving to a better position.
Copy. Target marked.
I've got the target. Ready to fire. Got him. Think we're all clear now.
There might be some intel around here.
Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Only dead chopper, stay low.
Use this rifle I found.
Okay, we're two. Of course it's an outpost. Why wouldn't it be?
I see a second target. A baby makes three. Here's target number five. I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed. Marking a captain. I got a target carrying submachine guns. The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Que hay algo raro.
Pues no, nada. Todo cool.
Chopper incoming. Out of the cage. We've got UNIDAD troops inbound. Grenade, watch out! Grenade! Opening fire on these fuckers.
Eliminen a esa gente de inmediato.
unidades. Comiencen el ataque.
Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Copy. You should see our men soon.
Hola. We are here to give you some help.
Not enough time to cook the cocaine.
Hell you want me to do about it? It's your ass.
If I can't make the quota, he sends me on a trip to that weón el pozolero. Estoy muerto. I get torn into human soup. Help me make the coke that I have into more coke.
You asking me to cheat El Sueño? Because that's what it sounds like, man. I helped you cheat El Sueño, you and me both end up human soup. Fuck you for asking me.
I'm asking because this is all your goddamn fault!
Fucking hell!
Shit, this is not my fault.
I tell the jefe that you and La Gringa didn't get the precursors to me in time to cook all this coke. He'll blame you sure as hell as he blames me. Then El Pozolero makes 2 pots of human soup.
You're a real asshole, man. I ought to have one of these sicarios break your kneecaps.
You know I'm right. And you know I'm more scared of El Sueño than I am of you. So help me out.
Hemos perdido contacto con el enemigo. Retírense, repito, retírense.
Looks like the data file containing a route map for a chemical shipment. We should use this to track down the convoy and take it out.
Unidad chopper, stay low. We got some Unidad coming in.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Comiencen el ataque.
The alarms are disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Cover! Get to cover!
inside.
That's one cartel truck off the road.
Anything left of the locals like the fireworks. Guess we're done here. Escort car destroyed.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Yeah, nothing else. Next one.
Tango's near the camp entrance. Get to cover. Move.
Buckle up, people. Sniper, top of the tower.
like we've riled them up.
The drone is up.
Siguen en nuestro perímetro.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
That's the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Hemos localizado la última posición conocida del enemigo, pero han desaparecido. Comenzando una nueva búsqueda ahora mismo. La búsqueda no dio resultados. El enemigo se ha retirado. Por aquí los americanos. Avisamos que los refuerzos ya vienen en camino. Únanse a ellas y destruyan al enemigo. Enfrentadas a un grupo armado hostil y desconocido. Ya se han desplegado al lugar tropas de apoyo para terminar con la amenaza. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Dauber's back!
Que convoquemos a las unidades de refuerzo que tenemos en los sectores vecinos para que los apoyen con esa amenaza. ¡Van hacia allá! Enemiga detectada. Actualizando posición ahora mismo. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Oh, where did it come from?
God damn, that was close.
Time to run away.
Helicopter, get down. Apache's gonna cut loose. Get down. Hit the dirt, helicopter. Apache's gonna light you up. Get down. Grenade, get to cover. Grenade! Apache's got you targeted. Get the fuck down. Thank you. Fucking Apache's gonna like get down.
Get down.
Chopper, hit the dirt. Fucking Apache's about to fire. Get down. Down. Get down.
Apache's got you targeted. Get the fuck down.
Hit the dirt. That Apache's gonna cut loose. Get down. Down, get down, chopper. Fucking Apache's gonna light you up. Get down. Chopper, hit the dirt.
Fucking Apache's about to fire. Get down. Helicopter, get down.
That Apache's gonna cut loose. Get down.
On us. Take cover.
Hit the dirt. Help. Apache's got you targeted. Get the fuck down. Apache's about to fire. Get down. Helicopter, get down. Apache's got you targeted. Get the fuck down.
Fucking Apache's gonna light you up. Get down. Down. Get down, chopper. That Apache's gonna cut loose. Get down.
Dirt, helicopter.
Chopper, hit the dirt.
Apache's targeting us. Get to cover.
Fucking Apache's about to fire. Get down.
Parker, get down.
That Apache's gonna cut loose. Get down.
Apache's got you targeted. Get the fuck down. Hit the dirt. Helicopter.
Bastard. That was fun. A bit of fun. Where am I? Okay.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Alarm over here. Got the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Sniper in the tower.
Heads up, hostile presence. I got a generator over here.
Enemy spotted. Got another tango. The power's down.
The dark's got him jumpy. Got it, moving. Let me find a good position. Roger that, target marked.
I got a third target.
Copy that. Moving. Moving to a better position. Good to go. Gauging. He's down.
Missed him.
Drone is airborne.
Oh, there's just him in there. go and get you, young man.
That's all of them.
It's not all of them.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
Presser.
Extraño mucho a mis changuitos.
Get side of the wall.
Señalando el API a la mañana.
It's gonna hurt.
All clear, all clear.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Get in there. Okay. Kingslayer file, please.
Karen, I saw your old pal, La Gringa. I guess you know her as Dr. Svensson. She has come a long way since your NGO went belly up. Now, CIA fronts used to be sexy. During the Cold War, the State Department used to send ballet companies into places like Italy and Japan. Places that weren't exactly enemies, but weren't quite.
We've ID'd the Buchon as an American national named Marcus Jensen. He's heading to a meeting at the Witch Market. Go find Jensen and bring him to me.
Let's go.
Set. Let's go.
Discretional poll. I get in there. Jump, jump, jump. Oh, sweet.
On an Unidad roadblock. Could be looking for rebels. Could be looking for us.
Beep, beep, get off the road.
Here to run down civilians, dipshit.
We shouldn't stay on the road.
We're entering the witch market.
El Mercado de las Brujas. This is where the locals come to buy good luck charms, love potions, or even a curse for their enemies. No shit.
Eyes up. If the intel is correct, Jensen could be here somewhere.
What in the hell is a guy like Jensen looking for in a place like this?
Whatever it is, it ain't good. Trust me.
On Jensen. Take him alive.
Is
Wait, let me place a mine.
Back off! I'm a scientist!
Hands. Show me your hands. Do it now.
Goddamn fascists. You've got no right. I'm an American citizen.
Stay where you are and put your hands on your head. Don't just make me tell you again.
Yeah? Or what?
Shit. Jensen's getting away.
Get your goddamn hands!
You try that shit again and I'll put a bullet through both your legs. You read me? Now shut up and move.
Get away from me, you fucking psycho!
Son of a bitch!
God, this thing steers terribly.
Bullshit. You can't just arrest somebody for going to a fucking market.
Save it, Jensen. We know all about you and the cartel. What I don't get is this. You're a scientist, right? So what the hell were you doing at a place like the Witch Market?
Processing cocaine isn't just about solvents and reagents. Not the way I do it, at least. I get powders from the brujos that speed the process along and make the result more potent.
Yeah? Like what?
Like, fuck you. That's proprietary information. You want my secret recipe? You gotta pay for it.
Sorry, rebels. Can this thing drive any slower up the hills?
Get the fuck
taking
down.
Taking a shot.
Helicopter, get down. Get the fuck down.
Oh, come on. What you mean?
You'll be okay. I'm on my way.
I'll just extract him.
Here. I mean, even if you did, I'm a U.S. citizen here on a legitimate work visa.
You're facilitating the manufacture of an illegal substance.
An illegal substance that provides income for a gang of rapists and murderers.
Not my problem. I'm not holding a gun to someone's head. I'm not making anyone take any drugs. People make their own choices. That's what individual liberty is all about.
Fair enough. Take this fuck outside and shoot him in the head.
Wait!
What the hell?
You're right, Marcus. We don't have legal jurisdiction in Bolivia. So I'm gonna exercise my individual liberty and ask my associate here to blow your goddamn brains out.
Wait, wait!
You got something to say?
Look, can we make some sort of a deal here?
Sure we can. You tell me what I want to know, and I won't put a bullet in your sociopathic skull.
Fuck! Fine!
Fuck!
Fine. I'll tell you what you want to know.
That's all I'm asking.
Dankeschön. Was that so hard? My sniper friends are still out here. He did get all shot.
I had told El Yayo and La Gringa to step up production.
El Yayo.
They were doing their best. Obviously, I had not been clear enough.
Looks like Birdman.
This man's life was in your hands. And this is what you've done with it.
I can't do this anymore. Please, just let me go home. I swear to God, I won't tell anyone what happened here.
Sometimes I don't think you take me seriously. Next time I will show you how serious I can be.
One more there. Maybe I just got to wait a little bit.
Thanks for the good word. We're displacing to the next AO now.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just because that one time?
And these trucks are fun. Sorry, Rebels. Beep, beep.
I got the C4 primed.
Who are you?
You're gonna be alright, you hear me?
Come on, I've got 30 seconds. Let's go.
Cartel station shut down, the rebels might be able to come out in force.
Let's go and get...
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right? Trash truck's trying to get away.
Helo's done.
Escort car's been destroyed.
Hey, I see a fuel truck rolling down the road.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
A truck full of gasoline ready for pickup. That'll make a nice present for the rebels.
It's gasoline left in that one.
Hostiles. In the area, stay frosty.
How's everyone going there? Hopefully you're all having a good time. I saw a red flashing helicopter then.
Demo's primed.
That woke him up. Get down. Are we gonna do something or are we just taking in the sights? Let's go. Opening fire.
In trouble. Get down.
Nice job. Cutting the cartel chatter will make things easier for rebel operations.
Sniper, take cover!
bunker out there. Clear over here.
Let's go and do this one.
Fiesta's over here with these folks. Word about the local buchon going down must be spreading fast.
Yo, I'm placing a mine over here.
Should be okay now.
Placing a mine for our Sicario friends. Wait, let me place a mine. Placing a mine over here. Wait, let me place a mine.
Message sent. The rebels are going to give Santa Blanca hell after this.
That was easier. Doing it from up here. Okay. Where to? Mission missing. Hey, bro. Yeah, it's kind of right. Oh, nice.
There might be some intel around here.
You're doing this for subs? Hang on, give me a look. It's a good one, man. Is that for 1 month or 2 months or? Get out of there.
That truck's hightailing it out of here. Hit the dirt. Helicopter non-armored vehicle tagging along. You're in batch. Opening fire on these fuckers.
I'm gonna lose my helicopter.
Sicarios are backing Unidad. Escort car has been destroyed.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
T2.
Switches up here.
I'm good. Crank it.
Another few slots in T1. Ah, oh, cool.
Nice job. The rebels will make great use of this stuff. Far better they have it than the cartel.
Okay, I think I've only got a couple more green missions to do on this one. The convoys last, they keep just respawning, so that's alright. Do that one there.
One with submachine gun.
Okay.
Here we go. Looks like an Unidad patrol. Got infantry with a radio truck in support.
Rebels could use it.
To reload it first.
Escort car has been destroyed. That truck has shit we need in it. Looks like we've rounded them up. Escort, their lieutenant's running away. Engaging.
Spotting another tango.
Got some hostile activity.
Radio gear's secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. Let's move.
I love how you can blow up an entire fuel truck full of fuel and then they say, we'll tell the rebels where to come get the fuel. See one mission in here. Where is it? There aren't any more in this province. All right, later, mate. I'm finishing up in probably 10 or 15 minutes anyway.
Got another tango. Drone is up. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Jammer down here.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. Over by the parking area. That's the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Makes five.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Got another. That's five.
We got some light panels here.
Here's target number five.
Moving to position. Moving to a good sight line.
Wait one. Let me get in position.
Eyes on the target. Got the target.
Say the word, boss.
Got one.
Marking an enemy. Target spotted.
I got one narco near the parking area.
Marked. He's a little close to civilians. I got another. That's five. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. That brings us to 10.
I got their Jenny over here.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Enemy marked.
Watch your step. These guys know something's up. Contact, parking area. Shooting these fuckers.
Target
good to go.
I think I'll finish it up after this mission.
Nomad, put a pin in whatever you're working on. I've got a mission coming through that takes top priority.
What do you need?
I'm tasking you with support for Operation Watchman.
Support?
I know this guy. Don't give him any shit, or he's liable to feed you your own liver. Patching him through now.
Perfect.
We're done here. The rebels can send a team in later to pick up their supplies.
Should be a pilot.
Nomad, this is Matchwood. How do you read?
Matchwood? I read you 5x5.
I'm in country without my usual team. A girl says you're pipe hitters who know the neighborhood.
You tell us what you need, we'll make it happen.
I'm gonna want somebody to watch my back. I'll drop you a line when I'm in position.
Roger that.
Look, this is not the time to be playing cowboy. Tread lightly. Don't drop any bodies unless I give you the word. You copy?
Understood. This is a stealth op.
Yeah. Matchwood out.
Looks like we're riding shotgun with Sam Fisher.
Sam Fisher. Must be missing something here. It's an outpost. Gas field. Gas fields. Bob. Chemical plant out there. It's got to be out there. Check to make
Buddy
sure.
Buddy of mine, who went to Paladin 9 Security, worked with Fisher on a K&R in South America. Reliable as hell, but not a guy you invited for dinner with the family. I guess he's had it rougher than most. Lost both his parents when he was a kid. Apparently somebody faked his daughter's death. He's been shot, stabbed, tortured, and that bastard's still ticking. Like Rasputin or something. That takes something powerful to keep at it after all that shit happens to you. Fisher has spent decades walking side by side with death. That's tough. Sometimes I think about the bad things we do for the good of our country. We travel overseas, take some lives, ruin others. I'd do it all again, in a heartbeat. But I still don't know if I'd go as far as Sam Fisher does.
Is that the mission I've been waiting for? No, because that's in over here. Oh, it doesn't show up until 9 o'clock, that's right.
We got a sniper. Dad bird, approach him. Stay down. They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
It's a mission we need to come back to later. Have some fun.
That roof. One with submachine guns. Tango.
Watch the roof. No, take cover.
I got the C4 primed.
6 left. Ah, fuck, I blew my helicopter up.
Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof. How you guys holding up?
You wanna check this spot out for intel?
Sam Fisher, there's Sam Fisher. Jimenez. Okay. Go to Echo. I have to come back to Libertad to do that final mission, but I think you get that later on. K-Menace. Be tomorrow, K-Menace.
Bowman, we've shifted ops to Caimanes. What have you got for us?
For the past couple of years, the cartel has been experimenting with high-tech submarines as a way to smuggle powder into the U.S. Best we can tell, these subs follow one of the tributaries up to the Amazon, then into the Atlantic for a transit to the Florida coast.
Jesus, that's a couple thousand miles.
Exactly. The man running the program is called El Cerebro. We've got almost nothing on this guy. Rumor has it he's some kind of genius, a real mad scientist type. We know he's been ordering all kinds of military-grade electronics to upgrade his subs' capabilities. We need a better picture of what's going on in Caimanes. Get me all the intel you can on their submarine ops, as well as El Cerebro and his research. If you get actionable intel on the cartel submarine fleet, take them out. Let's put some hurt on El Cerebro and see how he reacts. Maybe he'll make a mistake and we can grab him.
Sounds good. We're on it.
Jungle moves. That's Predator. Fuel, medicine, comms, food. Kind of demi guys. Thanks for watching. For the lurkers out there, I appreciate it. Until next time, I'll catch you all later. See ya.